Alright, so I just caught two speckled trout on the same double tandem rig using these shrimp, which they immediately jumped on. Just a heads up for you guys, they are really popping on the shrimp tonight. So if you guys are on your way out to San Luis Pass, I would highly suggest picking up some live shrimp, because that was almost immediate, first cast. And there they go.